This video on making carbon tip probes for a resistant soldering iron is part of our extensive tutorial series on resistant soldering that you find in the end screen of this video. So if you are interested in the best of resistant soldering, watch to the end. And if you know of anyone who might be interested in resistant soldering, please share it. You might also find the book of resistant soldering very helpful. We cover all aspects of resistant soldering in that book, from the basics through how to make your own resistant solderer. Making probes for a resistant soldering unit, quite easy. I use a wood dowel. I drill a hole in the end of the dowel. I'll have 15 gauge wire running up the dowel to the tip. Now, let's move in and look at the tips. I'm using on two of these 7mm copper-clad carbon gouging rod. You can get them at the welding supply or through the link below. In one case, I run the rod directly out the end of the dowel, but I find that it's easier for me to use the tip if I put it in vertically. That way, I can rest, hold it and rest it. It's easier to control for me. Then, in some cases, I want to do some very fine work, and I use 4mm carbon rod. Now, the wire is just run and pushed through the hole, and then the rod jammed in. So it's just a jam fit. What you see here was this one was a little loose, so I used a high-tech toothpick and tapped the toothpick in. That's good and firm. You're going to need a grounding wire. This is an alligator clip. I've ground the teeth off that clip. It makes it easier to use on plates and on some components. The ends of all the wires are attached to banana plugs. In some cases, I just solder the plug in place, a plug to the wire, and then cover it with shrink tube rather than bothering with the plastic tip, which can be wobbly, be a pain in the neck. So that's the probes. Very simply made, very inexpensive, and very easy to use. The book covers a lot more. It really goes through everything from A to Z. I hope you like it. I hope you like the video. Have a good day and have a good life.